WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Budget Blinds.